Honey, you can ask both sides of the state. You'll find out these boots ain't late.
Hey everybody, Joel Berry here. I've got some questions for Tavin Dillard tonight. I'm going to interview him. He's on his way. I don't want to, you know, I want to use our time wisely, so I'm trying to stick to it. I know he's got things to do. And so,
Joel Berry, what's up, buddy?
What's up, Tavin? How you doing, man? Thanks for the time.
Hey, no problem. I'm just busier than a squirrel in a box of Twinkies right now, you know?
That sounds pretty busy.
It sure is. What's up?
I'm just trying to get with people that I manage and see how they're doing, how things are going. Can I help?
I'm good, buddy. The lawns keep growing, so I keep mowing, you know, like out of way.
What about the other stuff, though, like the YouTube videos, the live shows, that kind of thing?
Hey, you got a video for me to be in? I'm there. I am here. You got a show for me to do? I'm all over it, buddy.
Do you write jokes? How do you prepare for the live stuff?
Live show? No, you just talk to people like out of way. I do that all day, every day, anyway.
Yeah, that doesn't really sell it, though. I mean, like, if somebody's out there watching, like, what can I expect? Or how can I book Tavin for a live show? What are you going to say to them?
I just tell them, hey, it's pretty neat. Listen to this, Joel. Guess what I found underneath my trailer this week? A bike, like an old bike. And I went and tracked down whose it was because I didn't know. Turns out it's a kid. He's old enough to be in college now. I don't know how long that bike been down under that trailer, though.
Wow. Mystery solved, then.
Yeah, but then what's the real story? You know, like, how did it get there? Did he forget it? Did he ghost ride it and then didn't know where it landed and couldn't find it? I didn't know what's going on with it, you know?
How did it end up there?
Well, that's what I'm wondering. Turns out Brett stole it.
Hmm. How did you not see it?
Well, you can lose a lot of things underneath the trailer, Joel. There's things that just end up there. You actually got to be looking for something to find it. And I just kind of came across it looking for other
stuff. Did you contact the boy?
Sure enough, did. I said, hey, feller, I got a bike of yours underneath my trailer. You know, it's been here for a number of years, but it's yours and everything. And he said, no, you can keep it.
What's the plan with it now?
I'm going to ramp it. It's going to hit a ramp, go so high, and they're like, it's away, just so high. And I'll land that, and I'll skid it, like, out of way.
Does it have tires?
No, not yet.
If you're not careful, it's going to cost you more than you paid.
Man, you're right about that. Are we done here? I may need to go handle that, actually, Joel.
Yeah, we can be.
Maybe I can see if Rusty Tidwell or somebody like that, you know, anybody that can afford like a tailgate mural like him might want to buy an old bike and fix it up like that away.
I've seen that. You're probably onto something, Tavin.
You better believe it. You be good, Joel. I'll holler at you, okay?
All right, sounds good, Tavin. Thanks. Are you going to do your little sign-off that you do? I think people like to hear that.
Sign off? What do you mean?
All right, that's okay. Thanks, man. Appreciate the
time.
We'll
see you later.
Hi, I'm Joel Berry. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I'd love for you to check out more work that I'm doing here. And also, you can check me out on Patreon. It's a big help if you could support me there. Patreon.com/sweettea films. I think there's a link below in the description for that. And subscribe, turn on notifications, share. We'll see you in the next video.